Attention. Attention, people of Japan. The voices of our children are raised in a prayer for the courage to surmount the destruction of today and look forward with hope for peace and light.